Ruth Langsford looks perfect in polka dots for Pancake Day on ITV this morning. Ruth Langsford went dotty for polka dots on ITV this morning as she perfected her pancake-making skills with husband Damon Holmes. Ruth Langsford presented this morning earlier today wearing an on-trend polka dot blouse, £79, Hobbs. The simple round-neck blouse, called the Charlie shirt, stayed true to Ruth's elegant style. The blouse featured a polka dot print, which is one of this season's hottest trends. Paired with a slim leg black trouser, Ruth looked her usual sophisticated self. A fan of simple shapes, Ruth often usually opts for a bright color or bold leopard print. Ruth and Eamon continued to fill in for Holly and Phil on ITV this morning earlier today. The pair are expected to host the morning TV show all week, as regular presenters Holly and Phil take a well-earned half-term rest. But just because Ruth is up early to host the show, her work day doesn't stop there. Ruth is also a host for popular TV show, Loose Women, as well as working with TV shopping channel QVC. Yesterday the presenter took to the social media app, Instagram, to show fans what she was up to. She shared a quick video of the QVC offices. Ruth has been working with QVC to launch her own range of clothing, including a denim collection. Her collection is true to her classic style and focuses on easy-to-wear separates and chic dresses. Ruth, while not as fashion-forward as this morning co-star, Holly Willoughby is well known for her sophisticated style. Ruth's collection for QVC recently debuted a denim line which includes bootcut and slimline jeans for both tall and petite women. The collection reflects Ruth's figure-hugging style, with standout pieces including a houndstooth pencil skirt and a floral print shift dress with fluted sleeve detail. While Ruth doesn't model the collection on this morning, she can often be seen wearing pieces from it in her off-duty style snaps. Ruth spent the weekend visiting Strictly Come Dancing partner, Anton Dubek, at his new show, From Broadway to Hollywood. Ruth visited the show with husband Eamon at the weekend. Also in attendance was Molly King, from The Saturdays. The pair both appeared on the 2017 series of Strictly Come Dancing and are rumored to have struck up a firm friendship. The dancing duo were snapped backstage with a number of the show's cast, trying to perfect Pretty Feet.